That's what it's going to take to win this riding. Working together, knocking on doors. You know, we've been knocking on doors, and I've been reminded how over the last, twice, I ran for city council, and I knocked on a lot of doors, more than 50% of the doors. When I supported Michael Chapcock, Kathy Crowe, when I supported Al Farouk Kaffi in elections in Toronto Centre, knocked on doors and talked a lot. So we got over into Ward 28 there a little bit. I remember things like Toby's Act. Do you know how we amended the Ontario Human Rights Code with the help of Sherry DeNovo and the NDP and Provincial Caucus? We didn't do that by out-muscling or getting more votes than the other parties. We did that by bringing people together. And that's what we need to be doing. As careless people, we are invisible in public policy, invisible in the political process. And by golly, today we're creating some space for that. So we will be invisible and disadvantaged no more. And that's what we need to be doing. We need to be working for the homeless people. We need to be there for the people on our streets, the people in St. Jamestown, the people in Moss Park, Allen Gardens. But we need to be there for everyone. We need to be, I think that's kind of an NDP value, and that's one of the reasons why I ran here, you know. I almost didn't make the 10K. That's a hard run up down the street. But, you know, I made it, and it was not a bad time either. So, but you know, as I talked to residents over the last few weeks, I remember in housing, how we stopped the mayor from selling off social housing in Toronto. How we were able to get $280,000 for capital repairs in 2007 and 2008. I'm running out of time. I want to tell you about the students and how we got the tuition freeze in 2003. We need to keep working at that. But you know the values of being there, gender equity, substantive equality, a relationship with labor, these are the values. So the new members in the room, the people that haven't heard from us, it's a secret ballot. You can vote Susan Gaffney. S-U-S-A-P-A-P-K-A. Nobody's going to tell you. But if you believe in the values of the disadvantage and bringing people into the forefront, I think I'm out of time, so I just want to close. Justin Trudeau and the Liberals are having their election at the same time as us. Did you know that imitation is the best form of flattery? I got news for you, Trudeau. The honeymoon is over. My time is over. Susan Gaffney, S-U-S-A-N. Captain G. I'm going to